Miss Widow, I think you will talk. Katja here will see to that.
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold.
And that's that.
Where's Barton now?
I'll brief you on everything when you get back.
But first, you get the big guy.
Where are you, Bruce? Where are you?
Hey, big guy.
I assume the whole place is surrounded?
Just you and me.
Who are you?
I'm here on behalf of S.H.I.E.L.D. We need you to come in.
What if I say no?
This has the potential energy to wipe out the planet.
What does Fury want me to do? Swallow it?
Bro. Gamma signature that's too weak for us to trace.
Lego no humor. Gotta love it.
Like you do.
Gotta love it.
Just you and me.
I got me one!
Good to go on this end. The rest is up to you.
Stark Tower is about to become a beacon of self-sustaining clean energy.
Sir, Agent Coulson of S.H.I.E.L.D. is on the line.
I'm not in. I'm actually out.
Sir, I'm afraid he's insisting.
Gross spine, Jarvis.
Levels are holding steady. I think.
Pepper and Tony?
I was directly involved. Which brings me to my next question. How does it feel to be a genius?
Well, I wouldn't know that now, would I? Maybe you should ask that arc reactor of yours.
Sir, the telephone. I'm afraid my protocols are being overridden.
Mr. Stark, we need to talk.
Gonna have to wait, Coulson. I gotta break my own house. Two of them. Now they're gone. Everything on this side. I need them bombs to destroy this here, so I can't do anything with that. Take that out, and then we can take this out. And go up the stairs. That's it. Destroy that. And we got this over here. And Another helmet gone bye-bye. Take that, too. And I guess all we got left is to do this.
Shouldn't you answer that? It could be serious. Phil sounds pretty shaken.
Phil? His first name is Agent. You have reached the life model decoy.
It seems weird that I have to find the phone.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently.
Basically. Okay.
Security breach, Mr. Stark.
Phil, come on in.
Security breach. Also, of course. Of course, what's her name? Gwyneth Paltrow wouldn't voice the character in this game.
Which I know nothing about.
It's like so far everybody has been themselves.
I thought, and I didn't even qualify.
Gwyneth Paltrow's like, no, I'm not doing a Lego video game.
Self-obsessed. Don't play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
There we go. It's all you, Tony.
Consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
Wait,
this
what?
Isn't a consultation.
What is all of this? DC tonight. You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
Nice.
Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola.
Are we gonna
get help from Peggy Carter and his best friend Bucky Barnes?
Okay, let's see what we're doing here. Gotta go back in time. To the first Avenger.
Trouble sleeping?
Excelsior.
Oh, man.
Ow!
The boxing gloves on too? Hell yeah.
Yeah.
stand on the treadmill over there.
They wouldn't let me wear a leotard.
Man, just playing through this. It's a shame he's not with us anymore, man. I'd be very curious. I would have been very curious to hear his thoughts on all the new stuff that's been out the last 7 weeks. Steve, come on. Nice. Very nice. Man, we're just destroying all of this. Over here trying to figure out if these posters and stuff on the wall are any reference to Rocky or anything like that, but I don't know. Oh no, Stan! Neither of these two can look at this.
Dr. Zurich, what do you think? A masterpiece. What is happening?
So, definitely not Hugo Weaving.
How exciting.
Let's go.
Captain America.
Captain America.
You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra.
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Wait, is that radio voice broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Bye-bye. What?
Give your new designs a field test, Doctor. I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against them.
Shielded stooge.
Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses.
Bro, trying to put this fire out. Buck. There you go. Oh God. Guys don't know when to quit. All right, Buck, you're up. Time is now, boy. Oh, really? I switch over to him, I get hit once and I die? Come on, man. Hey, how many of these damn turrets do we have to take down?
Yes, Herr Schmidt, I will not fail you again.
You're deluded, Captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality you are just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear.
All right, let's do it.
That's all. Nice job.
Here we go.
I thought you said those cannons were state of the art, Doctor.
I can assure you they are, Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
Weird.
You cannot stop Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere. In everything. You will see.
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Breaking everything.
We need to catch it. There must
I am, bro. What about it, bro? How you feeling, Baba? Since you left on us last night. Bro? Damn. I know you did. You're like, I'll be back. Then you never came back. Nope, did not leave the game. He just like got up and left and never came back. Like, damn, Baba really needed to sleep or something, I guess. Come on, Bucky. There we go. Alright, this dude's gotta go back up then. Oh, wait a minute. I can actually grab that dude too. Damn, did I miss it? It's like right there. You can see it on the way up, look. There it is, on top of the cap shield thing. How am I supposed to get to it? There it is. Got it, baby. Aha. Now we go back up. Come on, Bucky. We don't got time to waste, bro. You gotta catch the Red Skull and Arnim Zola, man. Alright, we're here. What the hell was that, bro? I swear, this game be dropping me off place, like, knocking me off of places where it just doesn't make any fucking sense. Could be doing that shit on purpose, too. No, not even that will do it? Man. Well.
Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic
Hydra
deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers?
Peggy?
I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very
I don't think that's Haley Atwell.
In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Come on, Cap. We got him on the ropes.
I don't think that's Haley. Alright, Buck, you do that. There you go, Steve.
I'm with you till the end of the line, pal.
This was the end of the line for Bucky. At least in this movie.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train.
Hold on, Peggy.
Not getting away this time.
Our intel says Solar rides in the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
Oh God. Is that for Wanda? Oh God.
Pick up someone your own size.
Oh, what the hell?
More of them? Where do Hydra get these guys?
That's what I'm saying, man. So many of them.
Feeling a little outnumbered out here. Good.
Totally a way different voice than Toby Jones for Arnold Bola. Out that fire, Cap. What the hell was that? Baba, what are you guys making? Some more buffalo chicken dip or what? The only reason I say that is because I saw the picture you posted and I also forget who I was talking to about. But just the other day, I was talking about it to a couple people in voice chat. I was like, man, that buffalo chicken with the grilled cheese or whatever that we had at WaveCon, that shit was so good.
Oh,
god. That buffalo chicken grilled cheese thing that Jake made at WaveCon that we had at the Wave Cave. I was like, man, that shit. I was just thinking about that the other day again, is what I was saying. That shit is so bomb, man. Yeah, so good. What are you making though, bro? The crock pot, bro. Oh, I see what they're silver. The chrome. I'm like, why are these blowing up? Why would you fall down, bro?
Prepare to meet your doom, Captain. I have saved the best for us.
Just like old times, Steve.
Come on, Bucky. Oh god, where's Steve? I need the shield. Bro, I'm using it. What the hell? What are you making, Baba? What's in the crock pot? What you gonna eat? Oh no, Bucky's hanging off the side of the train. I wonder what's gonna happen. You're gonna have to, Bucky. Hold on. Something simple to test it out. I got you. Let's give it up for Captain America! Come on, Bucky, grab his hand. No! Oh no, Bucky. Damn. Steve's big Angie.
You here with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
The Tesseract.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
This sounds like Liam, what's his name, from Critical Role, right? I don't remember, I don't know his last name, but Liam, you guys know what I'm talking about. Because I definitely know Hugo Weaving. Achievement unlocked, Rail Hydra. Da-da-da-da, na-na-na-na. 81%, bruh. Bucky Barnes. Captain America, classic. Boxing gloves, Steve. I didn't even see Stan this level. Alright, here we go. Bum, bum, ba-dum.